Here's what's going on in Africa today. Egypt has reopened the ancient avenue of Sphinx in Luxor. The 3,000-year-old road is lined with over 1,000 statues. The statues spent centuries buried under desert sands, but Egypt's archaeologists brought them back to light of day. The president of Tanzania has lifted the country's ban on pregnant students being allowed to continue their studies. Teenage mothers can now continue with their studies after giving birth. Activists say it's a step in the right direction, but will continue to advocate for girls' education. South African scientists have detected a new COVID variant that's of concern due to its high number of mutations. Many nations have enacted travel bans against African countries in the southern region. Plogging, which is cleaning up litter while jogging, has become very popular in Nigeria. The Plogging Club of Nigeria cleans up around busy city centers and natural habitats. This is Habar and Gemma. Follow me if you want to learn more about African politics and pop.